Hi everyone, welcome to Irfan CFPS YouTube channel. We are moving forward with the types of sprinkler systems in our NFPA 13 training series. Just to remind our new viewers, this course is specifically designed to help you feel confident and get expertise in design and installation of automatic sprinkler systems. If this is the first time you are visiting our channel, make sure to hit the subscription button below and click the notification icon to get more updates. In our previous classes, we learned about various type of sprinkler system types, and they are wet system, dry system, and pre-action systems. In today's class, we shall discuss the fourth type of sprinkler system, that is deluge system. Please note that these deluge systems may be required to protect extra hazard occupancies by creating a fire buffer zone or by cooling the surfaces to prevent deformation or structural collapse. We shall discuss regarding the deluge system type more in our future slides. This system should be designed by qualified fire protection engineers in conjunction with the approving bodies having jurisdiction. Let's begin our class with the introduction to deluge systems. A deluge system is a fixed fire protection system which totally floods an area with pressurized water through a system of piping and open nozzles or sprinklers. The system piping is empty until the deluge valve is activated by a hydraulic, pneumatic, electric, or manual release systems. Deluge systems are similar to single interlock type reaction systems. However, the biggest difference is that deluge systems use open sprinklers or nozzles. In this deluge type, open sprinklers or nozzles are connected to the piping network. These systems also has integrated detection system with a releasing panel similar to the pre-action systems. This system is the best choice where severe hazards such as flammable liquids, storage, or fast growing fires may need immediate or heavy water delivery. These systems are used to control very high fire hazards such as hangars, housing fueled aircraft. Now let us understand the system operation of this deluge type in detail. As you can see on your screen, a schematic diagram which shows that the water is filled till the deluge valve. A supplemental detection system with a releasing panel is installed in the same area as the open sprinklers. And all sprinklers or nozzles are installed which are of open type, and there is no water in the piping above the deluge valve. When fire occurs, a supplemental detection system or the detection devices senses the fire and automatically opens the deluge valve. When the deluge valve opens, water flows into the piping and out through all the open sprinklers or nozzles simultaneously. I hope you understand the concept of deluge system. In next class, we shall learn about sprinkler component identification and sprinkler characteristics. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel to learn more on fire protection systems. Make sure to hit the subscription button below and click on the notification icon to get more updates.